We took a bunch of agar and put it into this cooking pan to make a huge petri dish. We then cut out a stencil of the Mona Lisa. From here, we swabbed a used dishcloth and applied this to the agar. Here are the results after 24 hours. Everything you see is a bacteria colony. So we basically created the first ever Microbe Lisa.